Okay, this is a new computer, my brand new Dell, and it came with these powered speakers that have so much bass, it's just unbearable. And I tried unplugging the power and just leaving the headphone jack in so I could do away with the bass, because I don't do subwoofer and all that. Well, the speaker doesn't work without it being plugged into a USB port and a headphone jack, the speaker jack. So I searched this computer far and wide, and I could not find out where, and I searched the internet, and nobody could tell me where to find the equalizer, the control that, you know, left, right, bass, treble, all that. So let me show you what I figured out, and not figured out. I called tech support, and after about 30 minutes and getting passed from one person to another, I found somebody that knew what they were doing. Here's what you do. Right click on the speaker. Click on troubleshooting. Click on yes, open audio enhancements. Cancel that. Click on levels, and there you go. And scroll down, subwoofer. I have it turned off. I need no woofer at all. What a pain in the neck. And then, of course, you hit OK. Yeah, I'll tell you, that was a pain in the neck. The bass was so overpowering that you couldn't make out anything on a video, especially a video that had background music or anything like that. You could make out voices, but the minute there was any, like, rumbling or a truck going by or music in the background or hammering or... it just overpowered the speakers and you couldn't hear it. So let me.
If I'm not saying it wrong. And that's my logo right there.
Yeah, perfect.
Coffee mugs.
Okay, I'm not a computer tutorial guy, but if I can't find it, I know there's other old guys out there like me who just don't know what the heck they're doing with computers, and maybe if we all chip in a video and show you what we learned, maybe we can stumble through this. This is Windows 10, by the way, in case I didn't say that. Okay, thanks for watching, y'all.